All right, here we are with habit number 6 of the 7 habits of highly effective people. This habit is called synergize. And synergy is basically the whole being greater than the sum of its parts. And the practice of all the previous habits lead up to this. So the highest forms of synergy focus on 4 unique human endowments: the motive of win-win and the skills of empathetic communication on the toughest challenges we face in life. What results is almost miraculous. We create new alternatives, something that wasn't there before. So it's not my way or your way, it's what's the higher way, what's the better way. And this is how we create synergy, the whole being greater than the sum of its parts. When you communicate synergistically, you are simply opening your mind and heart and expressions to new possibilities, new alternatives, new options. It may seem as if you are casting aside habit 2 to begin with the end in mind, but in fact, you're doing the opposite. You are fulfilling it. And I want to highlight some parts here. He says, the possibilities of truly significant gain, of significant improvement, are so real that it's worth the risk such openness entails. Think about that. It's worth the risk such openness entails. He gives us a chart here, and I don't know how well you'll be able to see it, but basically have trust on one end, cooperation on the other end, and synergistic results required the highest level of communication, or the highest level of cooperation, and the highest level of trust. And I wanted to leave you with this. So he says, valuing the differences is the essence of synergy. The mental, the emotional, the psychological differences between people, and the key to valuing those differences is to realize all people see the world not as it is, but as they are. And he says here, you can value the difference in other people. When someone disagrees with you, you can say, good, you see it differently. You don't have to agree with them. You simply affirm them, and you can seek to understand. Valuing how other people see things differently than us, accepting it and affirming it, can help us work towards synergistic solutions, new possibilities, and better results.